a pioneering effort of the Muslim Welfare Center focused on improving food security for Canada's First Nations in the Arctic North, which has 4 to 8 times the national average of household food insecurity, established in 2015 in Inuvik, Northwest Territories. And with a second branch launched in Iqaluit, Nunavut in September 2018, the Arctic Food Bank provides non-perishable food, meat, household items, and school supplies to the local Indigenous communities. Muslim Welfare Center. Service to humanity is service to Allah.